They won.
Supporting the best candidate ever. The best supporters ever. The best team of people I have ever worked with. It's absolutely my pleasure to work and meet all of you, okay? And without further ado, because nobody wants to listen to me talk, it is my absolute pleasure to introduce the new State Representative of the 7th Plymouth District, Jeff Deal.
Overdue, but here we are, and yeah, what to say? It's incredible. still trying to believe that it actually happened. We're not done. And this is really just a start.
Yeah.
The first thing that we're not done doing is working with the other party to try to make sure that we reduce the politics that go on in this state and really try to get back to the business of what's important to the people of the towns. That really was what this campaign was all about to begin with. I've told you all, being on the finance committee, I really did see the way that the state was affecting our towns as far as budget cuts, and I really felt like I was the person to try to make a change at the State House, doing the right thing for our towns. I think the people did hear that message, decided to go with it, and I've got a lot of work to do, so I'm not done. I'm not done doing a lot of work, but you're not done either, because it takes everybody here to also be involved in your community. I know everybody here, there's a lot of people that volunteer for charities, that do a lot of work a lot of people doing a lot of really good work for people who need help in our communities. And I want to, I don't know who to thank specifically, but Steve Kaler, Linnell Cox, I mean, these people all are always embedded in doing some stuff beyond their day job to make sure that people are getting by here in the state when times are tough. And so we all need to stay involved in our community. It was a tremendous, tremendous effort that was put out. We capped it off with a huge standout yesterday that I think really showed the heart and soul of everybody that's cared about this campaign. And then today we finished it off by getting your friends, your family, everybody out to vote that we could get out to vote. And I just can't wait to do it again. So thank you, everybody. We've got to do more, and we're gonna do more, and here we go.